My name's Golden. Show of hands, how many of you guys currently cover your laptop webcams? No one?
I don't have one.
I'm sure that we've all seen the FBI agent memes on Twitter. For those of you that haven't, the premise is that everyone is being individually watched and monitored by their own personal side agent. These memes are harmless, but for the most part, but they do hit at the real dangers of being watched, especially if the watcher isn't an agent, but a malicious hacker trying to record your private moments. My claim today is that we should all be protecting ourselves from the dangers of being spied upon by covering our webcams. First, let me tell you the story of Cassidy Wolf, a victim of sextortion. Shortly after winning Miss Teen USA, Cassidy received messages containing pictures of her changing. One message said, either you send more pictures or videos, or you comply with what I tell you to do in a 5-minute Skype video conference, or I'll upload these pictures and a lot more for everybody to see, and your dream of being a supermodel will be transformed into a porn star. Luckily for Cassidy, investigators deduced the culprit, a 19-year-old computer science student from Temecula, California, and a former classmate of Cassidy's. After the incident, Wolf said that she learned her lesson and that it does happen, and there are easy ways to prevent it. Second, quoting Stephen Cobb, a senior security researcher at an Internet Security Solution, for people who are not CEOs or high-ranking government officials, the threat is people scanning the internet for accessible webcams for a range of motives, such as voyeurism to extortion. According to Cobbs, just because you're not the director of the FBI or the co-founder of Facebook, who, by the way, both covered their webcams, doesn't mean you're safe. Hackers can overhear sensitive information and record and monetize your most private and intimate moments. You already have enough to worry about on the online world. Why not take a few protective measures and prevent yourself from ending up on the dark web? Third, you may think you're safe if you have some type of antivirus or malware detection. However, statistics show that antivirus programs can spot and stop most, but not all malware. According to the Symantec Corporation, known for Norton antivirus, 430 million new and unique pieces of malware were identified in 2014, a 36% increase from the year before. New malware are being developed and sold at a bewildering rate that antivirus companies are playing catch up. Better firewalls and antivirus softwares do help block some intrusions. However, hackers have developed ways to make malware harder to discover to a point where most people aren't even aware of it. In conclusion, I hope that these examples have convinced you to cover your webcam and protect your own privacy. According to Cobbs and like Cassidy, I never thought that I could be targeted, but I wouldn't want my private moments to be recorded and used as blackmail. Also, referencing the statistics, malware is being developed at an alarming rate, and I could always buy more expensive firewalls and antivirus programs to protect myself, or I could simply cover my webcam with inexpensive tape and give myself peace of mind. Better safe than sorry.
Okay, Golden.
Yeah.